1.6 third question. Verify n of a union b union c is equal to n of a plus n of b plus n of c minus n of a intersection b n of a intersection c minus n of a intersection c plus n of a intersection b intersection c for the following sets. You have two questions in this. You must verify this. To verify this, first find a intersection b, b intersection c, a intersection c, a intersection b intersection c, a union b union c. Write the given sets for the first one. Capital A is equal to A C E F H. Capital B is equal to C D E F. Capital C is equal to A B C F. First find A union B union C. A union B union C means write all the sets A C E F H union C D E F union A B C F. First find the union of these two A C D E F and H union. Now union of these two A B C D E F H. Now find A intersection B. A intersection B is equal to C E F. C E F. B intersection C is equal to C and F. C intersection A, otherwise A intersection C, both are equal. A C F. A intersection B intersection C is equal to, first find the intersection of first two sets C E F. Intersection C F. Okay, to verify this result, first find all the numbers of each and every term. That is, n of A union B union C is equal to, count how many elements, A union B union C, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then see the A set, count the elements, 5. See the B, 4. See the C, 4. See the A intersection B, 3. See the B intersection C. See the A intersection C, 3. Last A intersection B intersection C is equal to 2. Count the elements and write n of. N of means number of elements in the set A union B union C. Number of elements in A. Now verify the result. The result is A union B union C is equal to n of A plus n of B plus n of c minus n of a intersection b minus n of b intersection c minus n of a intersection c plus n of a. First find left hand side, next find the right hand side, compare that two and say the result. Left hand side, n of a union b union c is equal to 7. Take it as equation 1. Right hand side, n of a plus n of b plus n of c minus n of a intersection b minus n of b intersection c minus n of a intersection c plus n of a intersection b intersection c is equal to n of a is 5 plus n of b is 4, n of c is 4, n of a intersection b is 3, b intersection c is 2, n of a intersection c is 3 minus 2. Count the positive terms. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 4, 13. 13 plus 2, 15. Count the negative terms. Minus 3 plus 2, 5. Plus 3, 8. 15 minus 8 is 7. Take it as equation 2. Now, compare the equation 1 and 2. Both are equal. Therefore, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore, n of a union b union c is equal to n of a plus n of b here you have one more part. First try to do yourself, then check with this answers. Second one, capital A is equal to 135. A union B union C. First find the union of these two. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Now find the A intersection B. Three and five are the intersection of A and B. B intersection C is equal to 5, 6. 5 and 6. Then C intersection A. Otherwise A intersection C. One and 5. Now find the intersection of A intersection B intersection C is equal to 1, 3, 5 and 2, 3, 5, 6 means 3 and 5. Intersection of 5. Therefore, now n of A union B union C is equal to 6 elements. N of A is equal to 3, N of B is equal to 4, N of C is equal to 4. N of A intersection B is equal to 2. N of B intersection C is equal to 2. N of C intersection A is equal to 2. N of A intersection B intersection C is equal to 1. Now take the left hand side. N of A union B union C is equal to 6. Take it as equation 1. Right hand side. N of A plus B plus C minus N of A intersection B. N of B intersection C. N of A intersection C. A intersection B intersection C is equal to 3 plus 4 plus 4 minus 2 minus 2 minus 2 plus 1. Add the positive terms. 3 plus 4 7, 7 plus 4 11, 11 plus 1 12, minus minus 2 minus 2 minus 2 minus 6. 6. See the left and right, both are equal. Therefore, N of A union B union C is equal to N of A plus N of B plus N of C minus N of A intersection B minus N of B intersection C minus N of A intersection C plus N of A intersection B intersection C is verified.